They know who they've come here to be. They're not trying to be something that they're not. They're just being a tree. And how difficult it is for us, how difficult, incredibly difficult it is for us to just be ourselves, to be who we came here to be. We're so busy trying to impress and find a way to cover up our emotional pain. Our emotional pain just using, rushing around more, rushing around or buying this or buying that or fixing this or fixing that. Haven't we realized yet? Haven't we realized that we must get out in nature? We must get out in nature. We need to be more of this. We need to be this. We are this. And we've forgotten. We have truly forgotten the essence of who we are. And just the quietness and the stillness of this enchanted forest. Filling your life with joy. Filling your life with joy. Because just like these autumn colors and these autumn leaves, our lives are changing all the time, every single day. We're changing. And the things that we worry about, let them go. Just let them go. Experience living in the present moment. Experience the joy. Just the joy of being alive. Being alive. And it's not going to last forever. And knowing, just knowing and feeling this incredible life force that we have running through us. And the message today is stillness. Be still. Be gentle with yourselves. And be gentle with life. Taking time to actually notice the trees. Notice the dead leaves that you call dead, that have fallen on the ground. Slowing down. Slow down. Just slowing down.